Here's an interesting problem that was posed to me recently. I was asked whether it is possible to use the shell command to create this design. If you break this design down, we have a cylinder with a straight wall down the middle. And we have these ribs here. The ribs blend smoothly into both the straight segment and the cylinder. The wall thickness is 5 mm throughout the whole design. We are going to start with this extrude here. This was extruded from this sketch. There is a short straight segment here. And fillets have been added here. Take note that the thicknesses at these two walls are both 5 mm. This will be important when we create the shell. Let's first create a full round fillet. Begin the fillet command and set type to full round fillet. If you select this face, you can see that it attempts to create the fillet from these two adjacent faces. We want to use these two faces instead. To resolve this, select side 1, hold down Ctrl, and select this face. Select side 2. Again, hold down Ctrl to select this face. Go to Modify, Shell. Check the Tangent Chain option and select this chain of faces. Set the wall thickness. This causes it to shell all the way through. However, we need a wall in the middle. Let's delete the shell. Perhaps we can split the body into half. The idea here is to shell and then mirror. Go to Modify, Split Body. Select the body to split. For splitting tool, click on the select box and select the right plane. Begin the shell command. Check the tangent chain option and select this chain of faces. And set the wall thickness. If you look at the cross section, you can see that this will not work, since this creates a wall that is 5 mm thick here. If we perform the shell on this half of the body and combine with the other half, the thickness here will be twice what we need. Also, you can see that the transition here is not tangent to this face. Let's delete the split body and shell steps in the timeline. The trick here is to split the body asymmetrically. We can make use of this existing face as a splitting tool. Go to Modify, Split Body. Select the body to split. And select this face as a splitting tool. Begin the shell command. Check the tangent chain option and select this chain of faces and set the thickness. This time round, we can see that the transition has been created successfully. Go to Modify, Combine, and combine both bodies into one. Begin a shell command and shell the other side. For this stage of the shell, we need to remove the chain selection option and select these faces. Set the wall thickness.